I'm Mike Anderson at the Racine County Courthouse. I've just spoken with District Attorney Rich Cipetti, who tells me that he is sorry for his OWI arrest over the weekend. And despite the fact that some people are calling for his resignation, he says he has no intentions of resigning. We'll have more on the interview with them tonight on WISN 12 News.